Hello friends, welcome back. In today's session, we are going to learn about synchronous and asynchronous communication. Okay, so let's say you go to the restaurant, okay, and waiter comes to your table and took your order. As he goes to the restaurant kitchen, he waits in front of the kitchen till your order is ready. And once the order is ready, he brings your ordered food and goes to the another table. At the same time, the other tables are waiting to give the order. That's called synchronous. So unless and until your order is fulfilled, is done, he will wait till it's served on the table. Fortunately, this is not how real restaurant works. So how it works, let's say waiter takes your order to the kitchen but does not wait till it's ready. He comes back to take other customer's order. And once your food is ready, he goes back to kitchen and brings you the food. That's called asynchronous. So this is how, fortunately, our restaurant kitchen works and restaurant works. So how does it work in a computer programming world? So how does synchronous and asynchronous work in a computer programming? So let's see. So if a task is fast like loading UI page, it will be executed synchronously. So only one task to be done at a time. So, you know, its system is very fast. We have used either kind of technology where loading is getting very fast. So it will be executed synchronously. And let's say if it takes time, like downloading an image, heavy image, generally it takes time, it will be executed asynchronously. So it will not wait to download the image. So parallelly, the download will be happening. And at the same time, your process will go to complete the other task. Say other example is, there is a large batch of data you need to process out. How will you process that? You will not process in a synchronously. So once the process gets the data to get processed, it will process parallelly and it will look for the other task to complete. And this is achieved by using the thread concepts that we know, right? So this is how we achieve using asynchronously. So thanks, guys. This is all about this synchronous and asynchronous call. So please subscribe, like, and share this channel. Thank you.